This is tune number 14 in the Hector MacAndrew collection, again played in his own lovely instrument that I've got a lendo for this. This is called Mrs. Robert Pithie. Robert Pithie, or Bob Pithie, was a retired bobby who was a friend of Hector's, a great lover of Scottish fiddle music. He played himself, and he was a great fan of James Scott Skinner, and this is Bob Pithie's wife. It's dedicated to